Chapter 36 Diary Writing.
Diary writing is entirely a personal, short, artistic piece of writing. In the diary entries, the writer records some of his or her important and unforgettable experiences. Since such situations or incidents do not happen in our life every day, diary entries are also not made every day. In course of time, these entries take the form of the author's autobiography to a certain extent.
Some common rules of diary entries. Since diary writing is entirely a personal matter, there are no definite rules or any prescribed format for writing the same. However, there are certain points which every diary writer must keep in mind. These points are the following. First of all, day and date should be written. Below that, the time of entry should be written.
Thereafter, some meaningful heading for the incident or experience should be given. Then the incident should be recorded briefly in an artistic and effective manner.
In the end, the writer should put his signature.
Sample diary entry. Sunday, 20th Jan 2017, 9 a.m. A night alone. Last night I was all alone at home because my parents had gone out to attend a marriage. I studied till 10 o'clock in the night and then bolted all the doors and windows very carefully and retired to bed. I felt frightened, but I slept. Around midnight, I heard a knocking at the door. I wondered. I did not move. Again, there was knocking. I did not have the courage to ask who was knocking. He may be a thief wanting to enter into the house. I thought of calling the police. I also thought of calling some relation or friend by the phone. But I had become so nervous that I forgot all the telephone numbers. I lay awake, frozen with fear. The knocking at the door continued the whole night. I counted minute by minute until it was morning. I collected all my courage and opened the door. Then I discovered that I had hung a bent iron bar on the hook of the door, and this bar was being pushed against the door by the breeze blowing outside. This was the secret of the knocking at the door. I laughed at my folly. Deepika Rana.